body that, like you said, we don't know how it died, but somehow it's okay, it's functional, and not leaking for bullet holes, and stuff like that.
Everett, on line one, what's going on, Everett?
Hey, Everett, okay.
What's up, Richard?
I got a solution where we can get the bodies from the people on death row. Oh. So they have bodies, you're right, as they get put to death, this is a sick thought.
Right.
But as they get executed, now you have a body that, well, maybe you just had an electrical charge run through, but other than that, it's used.
I'm just guessing they're going to have to.
It's like an old release.
You'll have to get the permission to do that, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Exactly. So that's not
bad. Unless they pass a law. Then it would be.
Weren't they gonna like cure cancer with it? Wasn't that gonna be a way to cure all these diseases?
There's a lot of possibilities, like you say.
Not like maybe a year.
Hey, Wayne, on line one, what's going on?
Hey,
Hey, how y'all doing?